YouTubers, it is I, Hellgear. Welcome back to Dragonic Monday here on Spyro. We've rolled in the deets of the cove. It's time to go into the harbor. And if you guys have been enjoying yourselves, remember to show your love and hit that like button. And as always, subscribe for more. Seems like we're getting to the upcoming fight with Nasty North. Dude has a Gatling gun. Oh, that's sweet. That's sweet. Dude had a Gatling gun. All right. Easy extra man there. Ooh. That was actually a really good hit. Let's go this way first. You know they like to have him very nice. Very nice. There's our first dragon to be rescued. Hello, Cosmos.
Thank you for rescuing me.
One side leads to dragons, the other side leads to some dude about to get wow. You actually have some range on that thing. But your range is not enough. Man, you gotta really look in these little dark cricks and corners. Oh, that's unfortunate. I couldn't ram them both at once. It's okay, though. There's another dragon. That easy? Sure. Supercharge. No, it's not. Oh, Cletus.
Be on the lookout for North Commando, Spyro.
They better be on the lookout for me.
All right, well, we got a supercharge action going on here. So we'll go up first. Extra man and some gems. All right, we won't take the supercharge just yet. Let's get a good idea on how to run this. We come down. We'll take the supercharge going this way. All right, cool. We can supercharge into the chest. All right. Now let's go the other way. That's not the other way, but just checking to see if I had missed something. So if we bank a right, wow. Okay. I think I want to supercharge into this dude. All right. Let's rev it up then. Okay. That was a successful supercharge action. Had to jump over the gap instead of swerve. But wonder if anything's up there. Let's charge up another one. All right, this time we're gonna hook right. Thank you for letting me run into the rock and not fall into the water. And I ruined it. Try that again. Ah. I'm gonna get this down to a science. Then I just bum rush, oh boy. That almost killed me. Well played. Didn't get both. That's a well-deserved death. I'll give it to him. He had his homeboy's back. Ah! And I got shot again. Yeah, supercharging is going to be the optimal thing to do there. All right. Man, that's unfortunate. That's better. That was much better. That feels a lot better. Much better. Much better indeed. Sip my water on that one. There's supposed to be another dragon in this area. Wait, Nork now? I expected this to be the last one. Okay, sure. Let's do it. I wasn't expecting it to be now. I was expecting to go through the other stage. And then beating Nork. Alright. That's fine by me. Two-stage boss fight. Remember, two-stage boss fight. Get a little bit of volume here. Dive bomb for real. Where the hell did you go? Wow. All right. Two-way street. Dude shot me in the back and I don't appreciate it. That took away my achievement. That's unfortunate. Gonna have to get the key again. you go. Got the key again. Got all my health. Oh, the key unlocks that. That was close. Man, seriously? I'm missing something. And I don't have it darkened out. It's just naturally this dark. So where does the key go? Tried to roll out of the way of that. All right. Let's deal with the green dude last and try to figure out how to deal with Nork's ass. Chase the dragon. Chase down this dude. All right, got the key. There's no supercharge action either. Which would have been nice. Okay. So we're chasing down keys. Alrighty then. Okay, he backs up. Now I gotta chase him. All right, fine. Not exactly fast, but... he's over there. Nothing over there, okay. What's this way? Okay. That's how it is. I literally have to chase him down. Wonderful. I literally have to chase this dude down. Mm-hmm. Okay. That's unfortunate. Literally have to chase him down. And I had him. I just didn't hit that corner tight enough. Okay. These chases, man. Good saves there. All right. Okay. That sucks the fattest. I'm gonna run him down in part two. So come back later on today to see me run down Nasty Nork. Until next time, you guys.